Have you heard about the Avatar game that is being created on like Dream, like PS4 Dream? Have you heard slash like seen that?
Someone reached out to me about that. Who's, what is that? I don't even know what that is. What is it?
Yeah, so they're basically I'm learning this too, but apparently in like PS4 Dream, you can create your own game, and it's
Really?
not as complicated. Yeah, it's not as complicated as like creating your own video game from scratch with like coding and everything. They have like a bit more in place, like just to make it a little simpler to get
Right.
started, I think. So somebody's like been working on an Avatar: The Last Airbender game for like over a year, and then he got featured, and like there's a video on YouTube that like 2 million people have watched, and it like apparently is just a lot better than the other game that was released, and like more accurate. So
I have voice on that game, for sure.
apparently it's gonna be he's finishing up like book one kind of now, and is gonna start working on like book two and three. Yeah, somebody reached out to me as well after like I watched that video last week, so I don't know what it is, but it seems cool.
Hey guys, some super exciting news today. I never thought that this would actually work, but I contacted the voice actor of Toph, Michaela Murphy, and she actually responded and said that she loves the project and that she would be very interested to be involved in this project as a voice actor. So I don't know how exactly I want to say it, but I think we have the actual voice actor of Toph for the game. So this is super exciting. And of course I asked her if this is okay that I share this information, and she agreed on it and is super happy to be involved in this project, and I am even more happier. So this is a huge step in the right direction, and it gets me even more excited for the future work on this project. She also did a live stream with Dan Tabasco, aka Zuko, yesterday, and there she also talked a little bit about Rise of the Phoenix King as well as Dreams itself. So again, super excited. I can't really describe how I feel because I never thought this will actually work. I also contacted Dan Tabasco, so maybe we get him too, but I think he is a very busy man and he's involved in a lot of things, so don't get your hopes up. But we definitely got tough, so that is super exciting, and I hope you love that too. The progress that you see in the background is from the last couple of days. I will upload a time lapse of that later this day, but as of now, these were the news, and I hope you have a great day and that you are just excited as I am. And yeah, stay safe, wash your hands, and bye bye.